What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is me, Cool Films Animations, and today I will be revisiting Five Nights at Freddy's. And the only reason why I am recording with the phone is because that I don't have FNAF 4 on the App Store, and I have it on my tablet. And because I'm a kid and I didn't ask permission for FNAF on the App Stores because, you know, I just don't want to waste money on another copy of Five Nights at Freddy's 1, so I decided to play this version instead. And without further ado, let's play this game. New game. Help wanted. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family pizzeria looking for security guard to work the night shift. 12 a.m. Ooh. Look at all this. Let's turn it up. It's 1 a.m. already?
Where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here get a bit quirky at night, but
hey,
yo. If I were forced to sing,
can I hump Bonnie's nose?
Stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters
oh, I can hump Bonnie's nose.
Show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left with some kind of free roaming mode at night.
Don't turn it off.
Locking up and being turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too.
How did Bonnie get on the backstage? I thought I was supposed to be in the kitchen.
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know?
Yeah.
Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a...
I wonder if Sparky's gonna be at the back door. I don't know why. There's Chica. A.M. already.
But hey, first station to breathe. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power.
Okay, Chica's in the bathroom.
Good night.
Alright, good night. Spoiler alert, I never actually noticed that Vanessa was William Afton's daughter. Good lord, the FNAF lore is so confusing. Wait, Foxy, why are you peeking out of your cove? no one even appeared at my door. Let's go. Your cheek is out. Wait, what's that paper?
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active as a dog, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door light. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have...
I hate when the camera blacks out. That is really annoying. So Chica's in the kitchen already.
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Why won't it let me? There we go. Bonnie's at the door. Come on! Stupid buttons. No, I knew that was gonna happen.
third night, baby.
See you on the flip side. What does that mean? Oh dear God, Foxy's out of his Foxy's peeking out of his cove already. No! What are you doing? So, it could be confirmed that Chica was the one who killed the night guard. Because whenever I just heard that low-pitched scream, I realized something. Golden Freddy is a hallucination. He doesn't exist at all. You can summon him if you look at the poster. In fact, Golden Freddy is literally just a suit. You can't even see any metal parts inside of his suit. Okay, for a second I thought Freddy left. Great, now we got this guy going. Fire Cove Man! Pirate Cove Man. That's right, you better look away from me, you little twit. I mean, you're bigger than me, so why am I calling you a little twit? Another successful run. Sorry if I didn't put out any commentary, it's just because I was really focused on winning the game. Already? Seriously, already? Oh, come on. Who else is ready for Freddy? Who else is ready for that cupcake in that office to maul me alive? No! Stop it! Stupid controls. No, stop it! Yep. I'm out. Come on, survive. I was kind of scared that Foxy was about to pop out. I know. I'm a pro at this game. That's me whenever I'm about to be monetized soon. I'm 2/3 away, baby. Everybody subscribe or become a furry. Animatronics may seem like furries, but they're really not furries. Well, that should be it for today's video. Please be sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any content. And anyways, I will see you all in the next video. Peace.